Is delaying its second phase of reopening due to a rise in confirmed COVID-19 cases in Missouri. The tram ride, documentary movie, and outdoor programming were scheduled to reopen tomorrow, but instead they'll be closed until further notice. The park says it will reassess data on a weekly basis until a new phase two reopening date can be set. The museum, store, and cafe opened to the public earlier last month. Continuing